What news? Some will tell you that the light is the only path. The one weapon that can stop the enemies of Azeroth.
Greetings.
Welcome, friend. I am King Anduin Rin. As a new member of the Alliance, I wish to greet you personally. The Void Elves may be a recent addition to our ranks, but Illyria Windrunner is one of our greatest heroes. Under her tutelage, the powers you wield will aid our cause. These are troubled times for Azeroth. In the days to come, you will face many trials. Fight many foes. Know that you are never alone against the darkness, for the Alliance stands with you. I look forward to hearing of your progress. Something tells me we will speak again soon. Safe travels. Though you walk among the shadows, you are a beacon of hope to us all.
The light will not forget us.
Weapon? Just make sure it isn't corrupted by the Burning Legion or old gods, okay?
King's honor, friend. Be careful.
I greet you. My fate is my own.
Pleased to meet you.
Hi.
You got my attention. Off with you.
Need assistance?
Would you like to purchase something? Very good.
My goods are of the highest quality.
Thank you. What can I do for you? You got my attention. See you soon.
I tempt you with my wares? Your patronage is always appreciated.
a mutually beneficial transaction.
Greetings. All right, then.
Well met. Go with honor,
Champion. An urgent war council is underway. Your presence is requested in Stormwind Keep.
Oh, hey there. Wait. What do you mean, white screen? You mean you have to wait for your patch day?
Everyone is here. What news do you bring, Spymaster?
Recently, Horde agents broke into the stockades and freed two Zandalari prisoners. A princess and a prophet.
I'm aware. What of the 8 warships we sent in pursuit?
Only one returned. Survivors say they encountered strange and terrifying magics. A massive Zandalari fleet.
Impossible! It's one of Sylvanas's tricks! It has to be.
Jaina, perhaps you could help us see what this survivor has witnessed.
It's a simple enough spell, provided the subject is cooperative. Show us. Show us what happened.
Makes allies of the Zandalari, we won't have the power to stop them.
Then we must make allies of our own. My people command the most powerful navy in all of Azeroth. If I could bring Kul Tiras back into the Alliance...
Jaina, you're the reason they left the Alliance.
And dealing with that is the only hope we have of bringing them back.
I believe it is. And I believe you can. It will be difficult and dangerous.
I will return with the fleet, or not at all.
Be careful, Jaina. Light be with you. A just cause is always worth fighting for. Never lose hope.
I must prepare my ship. Champion, meet me in the harbor when you are ready to depart.
So, Gen, how are your sea legs?
Steady as ever.
Take a 7th Legion vessel along as an escort. Secure a base of operations in Kul Tiras. Our plan must not fail. And please, look after Jaina.
As you wish.
The way forward will not be easy. The Alliance...
Thanks for the lift, Tay. I'll report to the old man.
Don't worry about the prison break. Here in the market, you're just another traveller. Now, let's get you settled in. This ferry connects to stations all along the Sound's interior coast.
Lord Admiral's favour, friend.
You'll need a ferry pass from the harbour master. That won't be a problem. The counting house is under heavy guard, day and night. Feel free to store your valuables here.
See you around.
The market hosts travellers from all over Azeroth.
Oh, fancy some bits and bobs?
But this one's my favourite. I
spend
a lot of time
in here
pestering travellers to tell me their stories. Especially folks from the Eastern Kingdoms. There's my girl. You must be restless being cooped up here all day. Believe me, I know the feeling. We'll fly soon, all right? Beautiful, isn't she? Cyrus gave her to me when she was just a hatchling. You'll feel at home here in no time. Now, let's check in with Cyrus. Come on, the harbour master's office is just through here.
Stand down! Don't you know who that is?
But sir, Lady Ashvane ordered...
Lady Ashvane? Do you serve Lady Ashvane? Is that Lady Ashvane's crest upon your shield?
No, sir.
No, you serve Kul Tiras. You wear the crest of Proudmoore, and you take your orders from me. Now stand down and let them pass. We shall parley in my office.
Aye, sir. Let them through.
King Greymane, it is an honor. You are free to remain in the harbor on my authority. Talia, prepare a full briefing for our guests.
Aye, sir.
Well met, for Kul Tiras.
Catherine Proudmoore turned us away and had her own daughter cast out as a traitor. Why would you help us?
Humor an old knight for a moment, would you? I was in a battle many years ago. It was the Second War? Tough to keep them all straight. An Orcus juggernaut struck our transport. Splinters from the gunwale ripped across the deck and tore into a friend of mine. Should have been his ticket home, but he was a stubborn one. Refused to leave before the war was won. So he patched himself up and told the healers he was fine. A few days later, he woke up screaming and drenched in sweat. Infection had eaten away at his insides. My friend never saw another sunrise. By the time he asked for help, it was too late. Kul'Tiras still bears the scars of the Third War. No one feels this more deeply than Catherine Proudmoore. But she is misguided. Her advisors have kept her blind to the infection that has spread throughout our kingdom. The land I love is falling apart, so I'm asking for your help. Kul'Tiras needs the Alliance just as badly as you need us.
I've trained my whole life.
Then we shall prove to Catherine Proudmoore the same truth that
honor.
I learned at great cost.
For Kul'Tiras.
His own bones still ache for battle. Remain vigilant.
Finally, some action. Duty calls.
There. Safe travels. Sir, the situation report is ready.
Excellent. Hero, Talia will get you up to speed.
What's the situation? Stay on course. Kul'Tiras is made up of several major houses. They were unified under Balin Proudmoore's leadership, but that gradually changed after his defeat at Theramore. Well met.
All right, Flynn, what's this big lead of yours? Something about Ashvain having a new gunpowder?
How is that a lead? They're making new weapons all the time.
Are you
not like this, they aren't. Next round...
Emissary, mind giving our skeptical colleagues here a demonstration?
The Horde army is pushing hard into Terragard Sound. Make them regret every foot they set upon our soil.
That!
Ashvain's dirty secret. And that was just a pinch. Imagine how much damage they could do with more of this stuff.
What's the word?
Eyes on the horizon.
News from the front? Flynn, I have another job for you. Help our new ally track down the source of this powder.
You got it.
Talia, prepare to make your rounds again. Tell the city guard to be on the lookout for unusual weapons being smuggled into Baralis.
Aye, sir.
City's dangerous nowadays. Carry on strong.
Good day to you.
Smooth sailing.
What can I do for you?
Safe passage to you.
Hey! Be seeing you! My, you're a tall one!
Finest wares in Kul-Tiras right here.
Who bods goods here, mate? Stop by any time.
Keep the wind in your sails.
Fish are weird.
Send those kits to the western edge of the foundry. I'll wait there and make sure nobody tries to snatch them. Meet me there when you've got some information on those shipments.
The Horde has no intention of fighting an honorable war. Stop them here. Stop them now.
I do not have a target. I need to target something first.
Visitors, how exciting! Watch your step! Look into my eyes. Curse the wardens and their mirrors.
I require a target. I need to target something first. I require a target. I do not have a target. I require a target. I do not have a target. Not attack that target. I need to target something first. I require a target. I need to target something first. I do not have a target.
How utterly predictable. I knew that you would come. I have what I was after, but I stayed just so that I could put an end to you once and for all. And now you fools have fallen into my trap. Let's see how you...
So be it.
I will slay you all. May the night shroud me in shadow. All night elf children learn to love the dark.
I need to target something first.
I will not be stopped. I have fought too long, suffered too much. Victory must be mine. A warden's glaive can pierce the toughest armor.
I require a target.
Vengeance will be mine.
The traitor is defeated. Thank you. We owe you a great debt. I will make my way to the surface, but you should inform the other wardens of what you have accomplished today. May the night shroud you in shadow, and the moon illuminate your foes.
Who's that player?